Water is vital to everything that we have in Iowa. Having the right amount with the right quality are two things that are very important as we manage our water resources for the future. The Iowa Flood Center is one of the primary planning tools for water resources management for the state of Iowa.
We combine our knowledge of science with things that are immediately useful to the general, you know, public. And this is where the excitement and fulfillment is.
When we know that there is going to be a large rain, probably the first place I go to on my computer when I'm at work is the Flood Center's site. It's online, it's free, it's easy to get.
It makes my job a lot easier when it's time for the high water events. We had to rely on people's memories to determine, okay, they're telling us it's going to crest at 18 feet tomorrow. What does that mean? And so now we have the Iowa Flood Center maps, the inundation maps, where we can go and we can experiment and put in 18 feet for flood or 20 feet, and it shows us exactly where it's going to go.
We rely pretty heavily on Iowa Flood Center and the flood inundation mapping that Dr. Witold Krajewski and those guys have put together over there. With us, it's always how big is big, how bad is bad. So for us to be able to quantify what the flood depth is and how wide it's going to go and try and be able to plan for that and mitigate against that is huge.
So this is showing us the magnitude of the rise at one location. Iowa Flood Center is a valuable partner to the National Weather Service just because of the information they provide and the resources they provide that allow us to do our job even more effectively. The Iowa Flood Center has a network of about 250 stream sensors across the state, and they really help us out in terms of our flood forecasting. They help us fill in the gaps, if you will. Studies have shown that heavy rainfall and flooding events are becoming more common in Iowa. So it's even more important to have these partnerships to monitor the floods and monitor the river so we can make those accurate forecasts going forward.
The work that we're doing in Iowa is not only important to Iowans, the challenges are challenges that the rest of the nation and the rest of the world are facing. And so our work is very place-based right now, but still universally very important.